Astronomers have announced that they have found evidence that there is a planet in the outer edges of our solar system. How do they know it's there? I'll fill you in here on IO. Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Let me know in those comments what your favorite planet is. For the last few years, astronomers have toyed with the idea that there might be a ninth planet, other than Pluto, lurking at the edge of our solar system. Problem is, it's so far away that they haven't directly seen it. The hunt for the ninth planet began in 2016, when astronomers Konstantin Badagin and Mike Brown noticed that several distant solar system objects were orbiting the sun at different angles than the inner planets. This has to suggest that something big is out there, and its gravity is changing the orbits of those distant planets that lie beyond Pluto. Now, astronomers have announced that they have discovered a new planetary object with a very odd orbit. It's called 2015 BP519. It's a dwarf planet, and it essentially supports the case for the ever elusive Planet 9. This new planet orbits at a 54 degree angle in contrast to everything else in the solar system, and astronomers believe that Planet 9 is the reason for that orbit. 2015 BP519 orbits the sun every 8,900 Earth years. It's only 1,400 kilometers across, or 870 miles. It was actually first discovered in 2014 by the Dark Energy Survey. These findings were published in a paper that's been submitted to the Astrophysical Journal for publication. So if Planet 9 is out there, it's way further away than Pluto. Like, we're talking several times further away. It's supposed to have a mass 10 times that of the Earth, and it's dark. Our telescopes would have a very difficult time seeing it, which is why we haven't seen it directly, but it's only a matter of time before scientists find it. Experts say the case is so strong for Planet 9 that it would be difficult to explain some features of the solar system if it wasn't out there somewhere. According to one of the people who first proposed Planet 9, Konstantin Badagin, there are now 5 different lines of observational evidence pointing to the existence of Planet 9. If you were to remove this explanation and imagine Planet 9 does not exist, then you generate more problems than you solve. All of a sudden, you've got 5 different puzzles, and you gotta come up with 5 different theories to explain them. What do you guys think? Is there a Planet 9? Let me know in those comments. For now, it's time to respond to some of your past comments. Luke Heasley said, I'm on an IO binge and I went back to videos from 2013. Dude, 2013 IO was savage as hell. It was back when there was no monetization rules, so like, yeah. There's no holding back with those titles or those thumbnails. We still get demonetized because of 2013 IO. Wito Jimenez said, wow, your information always gives me a good vibe. Good vibes all around, homeboy. Kim Jong-un said, Inform Overload is what helped influence me through my struggles with depression and suicidal thoughts and anxiety. If you're reading this, Charlotte, Rebecca, or any other host, I thank you very much. This was such a bittersweet comment. I'm sad to learn that you weren't feeling too great, but very happy to know that our videos have helped you. I forget sometimes that IO isn't just about telling you guys the news, it's a community, so thank you for that comment. That's all, folks. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to show this channel some love by leaving a like, subscribing, and turning on notifications. If you want to stay on this channel, make sure you check out that playlist that's right over there. By the way, we got social media. Why don't you scroll down to the description for all of our links? That is it for me, and I'll see you in the next video.